of jazz as a genre. The two styles represented in this next piece are based on student choice and preferences. You're about to see some carefree partygoers fall victim to a group of jewel thieves. The piece is called Jewels, and it was choreographed by dance teacher Joy Dawson. It's their first time, so let's give them an extra big round of applause. Please welcome.